1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's the 10 crack commandments. Why? Yeah, can't tell me nothing about this coke. Can't tell me nothing about this crack, this weed, and my hustling niggas. Niggas on the corner, I ain't forget you niggas. My triple B niggas. I've been in this game for years. It made me an animal, it's rules to this shit. I wrote me a manual, a step by step booklet for you to get your game on track, not your wig pushed back. Rule number uno, never let no one know how much dough you hold, cause you know the trend of breed jealousy, especially if that man fucked up. Get your ass stuck up. Number two, never let them know your next move. Don't you know bad boys move in silence and violence, take it from your eyes. I done squeeze mad clips at these cats with these bricks and chips. Number three, never trust nobody. Your mama set that ass up, probably gassed up. Look, he done passed up, should be for that fast buck. He laying in the bush, he can light that ass up. Number four, know you heard this before. Never get high on your own supply. Number five, never sell no crack when you rest that. I don't care if they want an ounce, tell them bounce. Number six, that goddamn credit, get it. You think a crackhead paying with matches, forget it. Seven, this rule is so underrated. Keep your family and your business completely separated. None of your blood don't mix like two dicks and no bitch. Find yourself in serious shit. Number eight, never keep no weight on you. Them cats that squeeze your guns can hold jumps too. Number nine should have been number one to me. If you ain't getting mad, then you fuck with police. If niggas think you're snitching, they ain't trying to listen. Then you're sitting in the kitchen, waiting to start hitting. Number 10, a strong word called assignment. Strictly for live men, not for freshmen. If you ain't got the clientele, say hell no. Cause they don't want their money, you ain't sleep, hell slow. Follow these rules, you'll have mad bread to break up. If not, 24 years.